Haven't done a narration in a long time. I guess I wasn't in the mood, I guess. And I was doing other stuff. It's time I come back to that for real. I know I say that often, but I really need to finish it. I'm not halfway. I'm not sure if I'm halfway, but I'm not almost done. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm thinking about doing Insta vlogs, basically, these little videos that are on my Instagram story, and combine them from the week and make it into a video. I'm in the mood to play some classic Pokemon games like Pokemon Stadium, Pokemon Yellow, Pokemon Red, Pokemon Blue, Pokemon Gold, Silver, Crystal. A lot of these classic Pokemon games. I'm really in the mood for that. Spoiler alert, I got my ass kicked at Street Fighter Alpha 3 against M. Bison, meaning that it's game over. I have to start all over again. I will beat you again, Bison. I can. I beat you as Rainbow Mika, and I can beat you as Ken Masters. Mark my words. And yes, 2 years ago, on Valentine's Day, I played Street Fighter Alpha 3, playing as Rainbow Mika. I beat the game. It took me an hour and a half to beat that game. It was a pain in the ass. At the time, I used to pronounce Mika's name as Micah, but that's not the correct pronunciation, and I can't wait to play as her in Street Fighter Alpha 3 and whip Bison's ass with some of that muscle spirit! I could not beat Rainbow Mika. She was kicking the shit out of me. Holy shit. But I have to stop this video. So I'm definitely going to continue. And this was on the emulator. So yeah, I'm going to try to unleash my muscle spirit. In case you guys are wondering, I use the save state on the emulator. So yeah, I'm going to try again. Hopefully this weekend. We'll see. I will also be doing a Street Fighter Alpha 3 Let's Play with Rainbow Mika and to see if I improved from 2 years ago. And I gotta unleash that muscle spirit, baby. Morning, everybody. And I'm gonna be going to the movies today. And then, I'm gonna kick back, play some video games, and all that awesome stuff. And it's gonna be a pretty relaxing day. I do plan on playing some Street Fighter. And you know what? Since I'm gonna play Street Fighter, I gotta have some of that muscle spirit. Oh yeah, Rainbow Mika, baby. Muscle spirit for life. Right, guys, I'm back. Went to Walgreens and got this awesome Becky Lynch action figure with the WWE Attitude Era Championship belt. Holy shit. Originally, it was supposed to have the SmackDown Women's title, but yeah. I'm guessing it was swapped with the Attitude Era belt. But then again, I am a sucker for the WWE Attitude Era World title, and I'm a fan of Becky Lynch, so yeah. In other news, I have this awesome Star Labs shirt from Box Lunch. And it looks pretty awesome, size medium, because I am a size medium, but yeah, it looks pretty cool. Also, I got this shirt, this Super Nintendo controller shirt, and it's actually a long sleeve shirt, and check this out, Super Nintendo. Oh yeah. All right, here's a better look, Super Nintendo Entertainment System. That looks pretty awesome. I mean, that looks awesome. And this is also from Box Lunch, and this is I love this. So that's it for my from what I've got today. Yeah, I'm just gonna just relax and play some video games. Hey guys, I just want to congratulate Luna Miao and Wet Movie One for their film, An Hour to Kill. I'm sorry I couldn't make it to the screening tonight, and hopefully I can come in to the next screening. And congratulations, guys, you guys are awesome. It's time to get back into playing some Pokemon. We're gonna play some Pokemon Spork. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm gonna be playing Resident Evil Zero. I'm gonna do it live, so it'll be live really soon, so please stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching this weekly Insta vlog, and I'm a Poland Fighter. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.